Hello, I'm just going to show you some of the bags that I have in my Bea Dazzle. My store is an online store that I sell handbags, clutches, handmade jewelry, and fashion jewelry on Facebook. So let me go ahead and start. The first bag clutch that I want to show you is this mauve colored clutch. It's really pretty. It has silver detailing at the very top, the clip where you open it has two little crystals. It also has the silver chain if you want to hold it as a bag, or you can just tuck it in and use it as a clutch. And then you open it has light pink satin on the inside, and then it also has an extra chain, a longer chain. So if you want to use it longer, you can do that. Okay, so this is the first one I wanted to show you, the mauve clutch, and this one is $35. Okay, let me go ahead and move on. I have another rose. Like with little rosettes clutch, and this is a rectangular shape. Actually, it looks more like a bow shape because it has this in the middle and then this puckers out a little bit. Anyway, the colors are really pretty. It's like a rose color. And then the top, the opening, it has like little crystals encrusted on the top, and then crystals right here in the middle. And then you lift it up, you open it up, and then it has pink lining. It has a little pocket right here. It has an extra chain again if you want to carry it long, a smaller chain, and if you don't want it to use it as a regular bag, you can use it as a clutch and just tuck in the chain. Okay, and this one is $35. Okay, the next one I'm going to show you, it's like a hot pink fuchsia colored rosette bag. This one is really pretty. I really like it a lot. I love the shape. I love the way it curves down on the top. Also has crystals at the opening on the top. Open it up. It has pink lining on the inside, a little pocket. And then again, the same thing. This one has a long chain. And if you don't want to use it, you just leave it in there and use it as a clutch. I really like this one. This one's really pretty. And then it also has like a little bit of silver glitter on the outside of the rosettes. Let me zoom it in to see if you can see. It's really pretty. I love this one. Okay, and this one is $35. Okay, and then the next one, it's exactly the same, but this one is gray. And it also has, let me zoom it in so you can see, it has a little bit of silver glitter on it. The same thing, same kind of bag, silver lining, it has a chain, the long chain if you want to use it as a bag. If not, you can use it as a clutch. And I think this is really pretty, $35. Okay, let me show you some other ones. Alright, so the next one I'm going to show you is this white bow clutch. It has silver little studs around the bow. Open it up. It has a zipper here on the top so you can have everything all secure. It has a long chain that you can attach to use it as a long bag. You also have a zipper pocket inside. Zipper pocket. And then, like I said, this one is white. And I think this clutch is a really nice size. It fits a lot in here. I really like this one. This one is $35. Okay, and then this is the same one as that one, but this one is a fuchsia colored bag. Big bow on the top, open it up. Has pink satin lining, it has a chain, and then it has a pocket, and then you can zip it up at the very top. Make sure everything is secure in there, and here we go, the fuchsia colored one. Okay, and then this is a little bit lighter than the one I just showed you. This is like a hot pink. It has the crystal encrusted buckle right here, and then it has like faux leather strap right here in the middle. You open it up, it has pink satin lining, and then it also has a small chain attached, and then it also has a longer chain if you want to make it longer. And then this one has a zipper at the very top so you can zip it up and have everything nice and secure. This one is $30. Okay, and then the next one, it's a little bit larger. This is a zebra clutch. Let me show you the back. It has a zipper pocket in the back so you can put some stuff back here. Okay, and then the top at the opening has little crystals right there. Okay, you open it up. And then it has two pockets right here on this side. You can put your cell phone, put some of your stuff right there. And then on the other side, it has a zipper pocket. So you can put some other things on that side. And then it has an attached chain. I think the chain is really cute. You can use it with or without. And then it has the zebra print in the front, and it's kind of glittery. Zoom it in a little bit to see if you can see it. It's a little bit glittery. I really like this. It is a little bit bigger, but I like the size, I like the style and everything. This one is $35. Let me see. Oh, I dropped it. Okay. So here is